Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos and Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte initiative of the government and the private sector to produce molnupiravir, a COVID-19 drug. In a statement, the two support this kind of initiative and they intend to expand it so more people can avail the medicine. They used to said that local pharmaceutical industry should also be allowed to increase manufacturing capacity to make COVID-19 treatments widely available. Meanwhile, presidential aspirant Senator Manny Pacquiao vows to push for one student, one gap program. Under the program, every student will have their own devices to use for online classes and will also look into providing free internet connectivity to marginalized communities to use for online learning. Meanwhile, Senator Panfilo Lacson shared in his Twitter post the result of his COVID-19 rapid antigen test. He tested negative and the senator said he is happy to be back to normal. In another post, he enumerated the characteristics of a leader. He said it should be super anti-corruption, anti-incompetence, anti-indolence, anti-dishonesty, anti-entitlements, anti-arrogance, anti-greed, and anti-tardiness. Meanwhile, Manila City Mayor Isko Moreno personally visits the 24/7 booster shot drive-through vaccination caravan until wee hours of Friday in Quirino Grandstand. He says that continuous effort must be done to save as many lives as possible and as soon as possible.
Tiyagain na natin to. Eh, kaysa naman magka-COVID tayo, eh kasi yung infection hindi na po maiwasan. Tapos, pamilya na nai-infect.
Other presidential aspirants like Vice President Lenny Robredo has no reported activities. Nel Maribuho, UNTV News and Rescue, we serve the people, we give glory to God.